Mr. Warren Roach. I was born in Wood Street, 28th of April 1926.
And where were you born?
246 Wood Street, right opposite, over the laundry. Yes, of course, we're going back to the silent days now. The entrance was very unusual. It was separated completely from the cinema itself. Now, where we're sitting now, you'd be in the back row of the cinema. Coming in from the entrance, you got the pay box, and then you got turnstiles going up and down. You walked in, and you got the screen directly above. It was in front of the front row. The projection room was outside the cinema at the back behind us there, and it was nicknamed the Flea Pit, incidentally. Everybody here used to call it that, not the crowd, they used to say the Flea Pit. You want to know my favourite film?
What's your name?
Brad.
And what's your favourite film?
Anchorman.
Why do you like Anchorman?
It's very funny, very memorable moments in it. Can't beat it, really. Always laugh. That's it.
Always brilliant. Laugh.
Yeah,
fair
yeah,
enough.
Always laugh.
Bradley, always laughing. There you are.
And action!
That wasn't in the shot.
And action!
Hello, I'm Daniel, and I can't really think of what my favourite film is because I don't really know, but I think I used to like Animal House a lot. And when we were kids, we used to watch it all the time, over and over and over and over again, because it was a naughty little boy's film.
My name is Catherine. I'm from France, but I'm actually from around the corner. And my favorite film is Amélie, because it's a modern fairy tale. It's full of positive and it's brilliant. Nice costume, lots of humor. And it's a feel-good movie.
Hi, I'm Kate. I live in Times Park. And Sound of Music is just the perfect film. It's got a blend of comedy, it's got romance, it's got the best songs of any musical ever, and I can't see how anyone could ever make a film better.
I'm Richard and I live just around the corner in Greville Road. And when you think about my favourite film, well, there are wonderful phrases that come from Casablanca. And one, of course, is round up the usual suspects. So we all know who the usual suspects are. So let's go round them up.
Yeah, my name is Tracy Sinclair, and I live on Evelyn Road. And my favorite film is Final Destination. I love the old series, and I'm waiting for Final Destination 6 to come out, which will come out by the end of this year. Because it's a really vicious film, but it's really interesting. Because it says, even you might think you missed death, but it's waiting for you somewhere. So just be careful next time.
I'm here with Bo and Finley. We're near Wood Street Indoor Market, and they're going to tell you what their favourite films are. Bo, what's your favourite film? Romeo and Juliet. And Finley, what's your favourite film?
Mary Poppins.
Now, Bo, why do you like Romeo and Juliet? Is it funny? That's an exclusive. It's funny. And why do you like Mary Poppins?
Because
the penguins put money on his head. Beautiful.
But it's quite obvious, really. I saw it at the Granada Bridge over the River Kwai. David Lean.
Can you tell us about when you first saw that? Why was it your favourite? Was it exciting to see?
Well, because I'd had 3 years in Burma, and everything reminded me of it. I mean, that'd been my life for 3 years, being left out to rot in Burma. Saturday Morning Pictures was my favourite. The Masked Rider was the film that used to, every week you had a new episode, a disaster, and next week he'd come out of it and you start all over again. So the thing I used to like was the cowboy films. Hopalong Cassidy, and I think they used to call it two reelers in those days. Normally, this is what you got in the Crown Cinema. It was tuppence in old money. That's 40 pence to the pound, so I could come 120 times for a pound. You, of course, when Mickey Mouse came along, that was in black and white, it made of three circles, wasn't it? You know? And there was a cat one too. Was it Felix the Cat, going back to ancient, but as I say, it's not till you start thinking about it, you realise how much you do know. But,
did you see Mickey Mouse at the Crown Cinema?
Yeah, the early Mickey Mouses, because they were in black and white, and not very well drawn, you know, they wouldn't even get on the screen these days. When the talkies came in, they couldn't use the studio because it was on the main road. And so they cladded the complete cinema in compressed bales of straw. And that was on the outside of the building completely, so that building didn't exist after that. So it was insulated from the sound.
My name's Andrew. And I live in some corner up there. And my favourite film is Shawshank Redemption. I've seen it about 3 million times. Tom Hanks, hey. And that's really why I keep watching all of his films. That's my favourite one. And I always hope it's going to end differently. I'll keep on watching it.
So, Brave, what's your favourite film? Brave! And Tangled, what's your favourite film?
Tangled.
What's a coinkydink? And why do you like Tangled?
Because she's really kind.
This is Cuba. Now, Cuba, what's your favourite film?
Because he's got a red car.
Because he's got a red car! Zigzag McQueen!
Yeah.
That's an exclusive. Now, 3, 2, 1, all shout your favourite film. Go! Back to the studio.
My name's Faisal. I'm from Walthamstow, and my favourite film is Superman.
Hi, my name is Yumna. I live in Northwood Tower, and my favourite film is The Matrix.
Clap him up!
This is my favourite film, The Prestige. It's a Christopher Nolan film with Hugh Jackman, Christian Bale, and Michael Caine, and it's really, really clever. Every single detail has been thought about. It's a masterpiece in filmmaking.
There was a lot of talk of, because it was a brand new industry, and we was in the forefront at the time. Well, you know that by one director who became famous. But the 1930s, because the weather was better in Hollywood for filming, a lot of films was done. Film, because the cameras wasn't advanced enough, everything had to be done in the studio with the correct lighting. But black and white films are quite, if you compare them, in some ways they're better than colour. There's some films that were made in black and white are still better than colour. Yes, even Crown had a sing-along just put the words up on the screen, and then you go through them and the next words had come up on the screen as well. The Land Bespoke was very popular, just before the war, because that was a show in London, wasn't it? Anytime Your Lambeth Way, you know.
What's your name?
Nick.
This is Nick. And what's your favourite film?
Young Frankenstein.
And why do you like it?
I like it because it's really funny.
Henry, Avengers, Adrian, Spider-Man the Movie 3. The BBC's Adrian, Linda and the film. 101 Dalmatians, 102 Dalmatians.
My name's Helen, and I'm from Yorkshire, but I live in Walthamstow. My favourite film is Breakfast at Tiffany's.
My name is Tom, and my favourite film is Paris, Texas.
My name is Nyla Dumas, and this is Scarlett, and we're from Walthamstow, and one of our favourite films is Ziegfeld Girl, because I've got Judy Garland in it, and she's amazing.
What's your name?
It's Emily.
And what's your favourite film?
My favourite film is Amelie.
Amelie, sounds like Emily.
Emily.
Why do you like the film?
Because it's a quirky French story about the awkwardness of falling in love.
Absolutely beautiful. Hello, my name's Joe, and one of my favourite films is Quadrophenia. I like the scooters, I like Brighton Beach, I like being a mod.
If you bought The Guardian on a Thursday night, you always looked up the cinemas, and within a range of The Guardian there, within a short distance, you could say 20. Do you want me to name them? The Granada was the biggest, and the second size one was the Ritz-Layton. The Queen's Cinema, that building is still there. I think it's a restaurant now in the back of that. That's Ho Street. That was the Empire Cinema on Bell Corner. Coming down High Street, you've got the Granada, and the other big one down at the bottom was Buxton Road. And the Carlton Cinema was owned by the toy shop. You could have a good night out at the Granada for 50p. It was one and nine in old money, and you could go and have a mixed grill on the cafe opposite, half a crown a time. And would you fare? You got change out of 10 bob.